Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to the Tour de Watopia Stage 5. I was looking for the biggest group on Swift today, and that was this one, the short stage of the Tour de Watopia to Dino Forest, up and then down again. So the amount of people lined up is not that many as before. You can see that the Tour de Watopia has run its course, and we're into the make-up week. And Swift is telling me that I should do this in an email because I'm very close to level 45, and then you get a new helmet. Yes!
Nice.
Everything for the internet points and a digital helmet. But hey, here we are for this ride. I hope it's a nice, quick one, not too quick, because after yesterday's ride, look it up, with all the A plus heavy hitters, I'm pretty shot, or my legs are pretty shot. So, if you like this, please like and subscribe for more, and I see you on the other side.
Right on!
As they say in German, also, those gates. You can now see who is riding this for the first time. Making that mistake of using a power-up at the dino gate. Next time, Swift should add a dino logo on the gate. Like, here, you will be dinosaurs. Preventing people from using power-ups and wasting power-ups. So, see these guys, Swift power, 6.4, what? Or was it just me? My data stuck. Hope not that they're Swift power, by the way. Thank you. That die is Swift Power at the front.
Ride on.
Very arrow. Thank you. What is that? Third place? Fourth? Gotta look back on that one. Getting the 20th speed. Almost free. Got it. Thank you very much. So, this was a bit different. I thought maybe the guts go long. I'm not a sprinter. However, I did drop a few people. So, my plan was basically I pull a little bit hard from the start just to get that selection going. Ease up a little bit, so power down. See how it goes at the start of the ramp outside of the desert. See who is willing to work, and bit of full gas, not full gas, but making a selection, keeping it up to get the selection going on the downhills, up, up. Dropped a lot of people here in this part, and then going up to the KOM, making sure I was first. I always get dropped in the last part. Then bit of a sprint up and down. This is also very nasty. And then I decided to back it up a little bit and then go hard from about 600 meters to go, which is kind of cool to do, but also very tiring. And the finish, it was a good ride. I liked it. It's nice to put the power down in segments. Yeah, that's okay. 1 minute, 500 watts. Yeah, that's good. All right. If you like this, guys, please like and subscribe. I've got a lot of new subscribers in. Thank you very much for that. I appreciate it. It's fun to do this, and it's fun to interact with you guys in the comment section about race strategies and cheating and whatever it's offer the Swift world offers up. Love it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I see you in the next one.